Since April 2nd, 2019, my Google Plus profile was deleted by Google because of bus. So it appears that Mew is my second home to make more friends. My Mew profile was created back in February 2019. I used to move on there because I just recreated some of my group from Google Plus to Mew, like the Angry Dominican Kid community and other. Natalie have her account as Sash Lily, but I created a new account for her because of her tablet was broken. Now she changed her username to Natalie Tiamat the Lizard. I have many things to tell you about what happened in the past and today. A guy named Zexel was the first furry user who steals relationship from other people, and he even told Noah Glass about me, and he used to steal Natalie away from me when she is already taken, and they also make a sex roleplay with her. It happened in the past month. After that, some of pedophile users is still following Natalie by expecting her to do some sex roleplay every day. And I was frustrated over those sick people. Some of them they claims it's their girlfriend or wife. They can't handle criticism like a man or woman. Some of female users doing the same thing like male users. Like this user Tailside. She almost going to do some sex roleplay with me. That caused me depression. I blocked her last month, and she even came back as another account and followed Natalie. So my fellow subscribers, please help me and Natalie to stop those sick people who beings of pedophiles. Some of them they sexually attracted to me and Natalie sometimes. I need some of you to defend our relationship until this drama is over. The link will be in description. Alright my fellow subscribers, I hope you understand this.